Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's video and the latest news from Hollywood. Disney delays Finding Dory and the Good Dinosaur. More after this.
Yeah?
Aren't you supposed to be on your honeymoon or something?
Yeah, supposed to be lying under a palm tree in a caftan sipping a mojito.
What's a caftan?
Never mind.
So, no honeymoon.
Nope. Waste of a perfectly good boob job.
You got a boob job?
No, I did not, Ramsay.
Just kidding.
I didn't think so.
I need a Xanax.
Again?
Again? What do you mean again?
You took one when we left.
Yeah.
Did I?
You did.
My mom says taking drugs for fun is okay, but taking them for problems is not. Because once the drugs were out, you solved the problem.
Yeah.
Why'd you quit your job?
Huh? What? Oh. It's a long story, Ramsay.
We got 2 hours from Minneapolis.
Disney have shuffled three of their biggest movies around, resulting in two key Pixar movies being delayed. Finding Dory will now hit cinemas in 2016, almost a year later than planned, while The Good Dinosaur has also been pushed back by over a year and will be released in 2015. Disney's own Angelina Jolie starring live-action Sleeping Beauty spin-off Maleficent has been shuffled forward and will hit cinemas almost a month ahead of schedule on 30 May 2014. The reject means that there will be no new Pixar movies in 2014, the studio's first year-long hiatus since 2005. Finding Dory will hit cinemas from 17 June 2016, The Good Dinosaur on 25th November 2015. That's all for today. Check out our website, filmisnow.com, for all your movie news. See you next time.